That's right, and we're here to celebrate with Applebee's. We have Rob Madden, Area Director of Applebee's. Let's start with Pedro Santiago, Kitchen Manager of the Applebee's in Arnold. So now you know where to follow this guy too. What are we making this morning?
We're gonna make a firecracker shrimp pasta, okay? This is our sriracha, homemade sriracha sauce with a Parmesan cream. So it's got a little bit of a kick, but that Parmesan cream sauce kind of lightens it up a little bit and makes it creamy as well. And then we have our spinach and artichoke dip pasta, which is, this is our nationally known spin dip we make in-house. We
had
Asiago cheese, Parm cheese, and our spinach and artichokes, okay? We're gonna get that nice and hot here before we add our pasta.
All right. Well, you go ahead and heat that up. We have Rob Madden, Area Director, Applebee's. What else do we have on the table this morning?
Today we have our Caprese mozzarella chicken, which is some chicken, mashed potatoes, our garlic roasted tomatoes, our fresh sliced mozzarella, some basil with a balsamic glaze. And we have our Caprese mozzarella burger. Basically the same thing, however, it's just a burger with the same roasted tomatoes, the mozzarella, the basil, and some fresh fries.
Pedro Caprese there. Caprese is good. It's always better on a burger.
Yeah.
And it's healthy for you, but you still get that flavor. When you add balsamic or garlic to something, it's going to entice that a little bit and make it good there.
Absolutely.
So let's add these noodles in here as well.
Ooh.
We use cavatappi noodles for our pasta dishes at Applebee's.
Can we go ahead and add this in?
Go right ahead.
It goes right
in there.
We're going to teach you how to cook today.
It'll teach me how to cook for real. What is it about cavatappi noodles that are just so perfect for this dish?
Cavatappi is a good dish because it has, you know, first off, you want to cook your pasta al dente. A lot of people overcook it. Cavatappi is a good noodle. Sauce adheres to it well, so it sticks to the pasta, so that you have sauce on every pasta bite. Rather than, you know, some noodles, you'll have it to where it'll be just in the bowl itself, but it's not on the noodle itself.
Right, exactly. It has lots of nooks and crannies.
It adheres, and the cavatappi pasta has ridges in it, so those ridges and grooves within the pasta allow the sauce to stick to it. So it's more enjoyable pasta that way.
So when did we start out ordering these at Applebee's?
Today.
Today's
the day. We rolled all of our new menu items out today. We have 10 new menu items. So we have four of them here, but we have a bunch of new menu items along with a couple nice cocktails that you'll see in the back there.
We open at 11 o'clock, so everybody come on down, get the kids off to school, come to Applebee's, we'll take good care of you.
We have your lunch plans already set. Well, you go ahead and plate that up. Can I ask you, Rob, I mean, what's the theme here for the, and I'll go ahead, I'll hold that for you. I'll try not to eat it.
No, you're good.
So the theme here is we want to have some new, light, fresh flavors with Applebee's. We've really changed our menu up a lot. So we're going to have some bright colors, some fresh flavors, something you haven't seen at Applebee's in a long time.
So with this firecracker, we're gonna add our seven shrimp that's been tossed in topical seasoning.
Topical seasoning
gives it a little bit of a kick, but also gives it that nice flavor profile we're looking for.
Okay.
We're also putting our roasted chopped diced veg, which is zucchini, red pepper, and squash.
Gorgeous.
We're gonna add our dumpling sauce, which has a little bit of a kick. It's got a little red pepper in there. And we're gonna add our topical at the end.
That's where the fire comes in.
That's the firecracker right there.
Why don't you go ahead and plate up that other dish? Everybody remember, National Noodle Month starts. Well, we're already in National Noodle Month, but these new menu items, they're available starting today. They have two new menu items at Applebee's. You can order them at applebees.com so you can figure out exactly where you're going. And you guys also have a to-go option too, right?
We do, yes. So if you have a busy day, you need a quick dinner for the family, call Applebee's, we'll bring it out to your car. Very, very fast, very, very easy.
All right, that's using your noodle here on the 9 a.m. show. Gorgeous.